Again, first problem, that is find out the average income, daily income of five families. The average income under the year. For a family's name, income on the tender, that is five families than another 10, 90, 85, 103, and 11. Okay, now we have to find out the equation, that is x bar. X bar means arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean is equal to sigma x divided by n. Okay, sigma means sum. First we find out sum of these items, that is 10. Sigma x under beginner, sigma is equal to 10 plus 90 plus 85 plus 103 plus 11. Divide by number of items. There is 5 families in that system. So, number of items, that is 5. Okay, find out 10 plus 90 plus 85 plus 103 plus 11 divided by 5. 5, that is 299. Sum of these items will be 299, and the number of items, that is 5. Then divide by 299 divided by 5. That is the answer is 59.8. Okay, this is the average income of that 5 families. Okay. Okay, onnude parayam aadhyam nammal endha 5 families inde income kandupidikkana parayanekane appo nammal aadhyam direct method ana nokka sigma x by n. First we find out idinellathinte sum kaana add cheya 10 plus 90 plus 85 plus 103 plus 11. 5 number add cheythu divide by number of items. There is 5 families in that series, so we divide 5 numbers from this sum. Okay, that is the sum is equal to 299. Number of families, that is 5. Then 299 divided by 5, that is 59.8. Our 5 families' average income is 59.8. Okay,